You ready?
Yep.
Looking
so you know, there's workers right over there.
I see. Dude, there's workers behind us, too.
Is there?
Yeah, you should get out of here, I think.
You want to?
This is kind of sketchy.
We could just keep walking around.
Yeah.
Everybody's got safety vests on, but us.
We need to get some safety vests or something. Oh, dude, they're in a vehicle. They're coming this way. Yeah, they're in a vehicle coming this way.
Well, let's not run.
Yeah. Let's go out this door right here. See a vehicle behind you?
I'm not looking.
No. We keep going that way. Okay. Now let's run.
No. Not yet.
They saw us and got in a vehicle and started coming our way with a headlight.
Straight this way.
Yeah.
I can't hear you. Yeah, we're checking the fence line, make sure it's all good.
Okay. Who are you doing the work for?
John.
John Borcher?
Yeah. Who are you?
We're with Demolition. We're doing the demo out here. I was asking because we get a pile of shit if somebody's out here we don't know about.
Oh.
We're working for John Borcher?
No, we're just checking the fence line, make sure it's all good.
Who are for? Is it Gary Cooper?
No, it was... What's John's last name? I know there's Larry Dulac.
Dulac?
I don't know if you know him. You don't know him either?
Is he up here in the office? Or?
I'm not sure where he stations at.
You guys are with Ford, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, because if we get a rat to shit if somebody's walking. You're supposed to have hard hats out here.
Oh, they didn't tell us.
Yeah, who sent you in here again?
John did.
John Dulac.
No, that's Larry Dulac. I don't know John's last name.
Let me just call him, because I don't want to...
Well, we'll be over here.
Okay.